Ah, fuck. Ah, god damn. Oh, no. Oh, no, where am I? Oh. Ah, shit. Where the... Where's my... What the... My stuff is gone. What? Where's my... Oh, my god. Oh, my god.
Good morning, sleepyhead.
Bob, where the fuck am I?
Welcome to my, dark box of magic.
Why am I in here? You said I could go home after I...
Astrid, how many times do I have to, like, make you understand this? The game's been rigged from the start. That you go home when I say you go home. It's not, oh, you do this test. Oh, you go home. No, no. I say when you go home. Actually, this is the last day, specifically. So yeah, you...
Sure.
No lies, this time I'm actually being 100% true. This is the last test, and after this, you can go completely home scot-free. No buts, no you dropping off the sky, no me smacking you, putting you into a magical box against your will. Just go home. But let me explain what this whole place is. This is a magical box, basically. Really, you know, just in the middle of nowhere. Nobody knows really where you are, so nobody can come and get you. I'm gonna leave you around here for about 3 weeks. Yeah, three weeks.
I'll starve to death.
Completely alone.
For 3 weeks.
Yeah, 3 weeks. Completely alone.
But I'll starve.
Nope.
Or die of dehydration. I kinda need food and water to live.
Well, you can starve because I left your favorite food right there. In the dispense.
Special cookie.
I know. My specialty. Special cookie.
Okay, I want to be mad, but like, they are pretty damn good.
True.
What about water?
Yeah, oh, you don't get water, you get tea.
Ew! This really is a prison.
Yeah, I already gave... You want more?
No, thank you. No! 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 Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm probably gonna need that so I don't die. Yeah. Okay, yeah. I'll take the tea. I'll take the tea. You happy now? I took it.
Yeah.
So 3 weeks in this box.
Yeah.
By myself.
Yeah.
Surrounded by these signs. I'm not doing this.
Oh, no. You are doing this, 100%.
I want to go home.
As I said earlier, you don't have an option. You've never had an option, really.
I want to go home.
Like, just because you're saying you want to go home doesn't mean I'm going there. I'm not going to take you home.
I want to go home!
Well, you don't have anything to bargain me with, so you really... Can't argue with me since I took all your stuff?
Creedor has really great healthcare.
That would matter if I wasn't immortal.
Ah!
But let me explain what this box is basically for. I did this to myself many, many thousands of years ago. And I still do it till this day. It's just a black box where I used to think. This has certain effects in people. Specifically, and some people made them go crazy, want to murder everything alive, destroy everything around them. But specifically to me, it just gave me more depression. But the plan here is you have a lot of time to think. Think about yourself, what you've done, and maybe think about your fears.
My
that's
fears.
About it.
I don't have any fears. Yeah, I'm afraid of, like, loud noises, but, like, that's pretty normal. In my opinion.
Astrid, come on. Everybody has fears. Everybody. Including me.
I literally just admitted that I have fears. It's just not the type of fears that you apparently think I have.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need this sort of whatever fucked up box therapy this is that you've created. Like, how do you know this isn't gonna make me go crazy or homicidal or... both?
Well, let's put it like this. You come out of here without fears, I win. You come out of here crazy homicidal and want to cause destruction, I win.
So you win no matter how I
turn out.
I cannot
lose in this situation.
So yeah, no matter how I turn out, you win.
Yeah, I always win. You should know that I always play the game for the win.
I'm done.
Why do something in life while you're not gonna win? But yeah, that's about it. I'll be back in 3 weeks, maybe visit you mid the first week or the second, you know. Just check up if you're still alive and not a dead car, because, you know.
If I die, Amaris is gonna kill you. So you better make sure I don't die.
Would dying be a release? Or a pity?
About you, but like, as of recently, I've actually had the will to live for the first time in years, so like, please, don't let me die!
I'll try my best, but I'm a bit forgetful, you know.
Wonderful.
I won't forget about someone's dead body in a dark magical box that I've created. I'll probably remind myself.
Come on, I'm not staying in here!
Well, Astrid, it was a pleasure having this test with you. See you in 3 weeks, and good luck!
Bob, don't! Bob, no! No! Let me out! Bob, get back here! Get back here! Let me out! Let me out! How long has it been? Like, a couple hours? I don't know. He has... I need him to let me go! He's not gonna come and let me go. I gotta accept that. These signs. Should I even bother reading them? You failed, Kata. Tell me something I don't already know. I already blame myself enough for that mess. Nobody actually cares about you. I just want to use you. I don't know what he's trying to do. You are a failure. I don't know how these signs are supposed to help. Yeah. A loser. I suppose I should have seen that sign coming. You've always failed everybody you try to help. I already have. You're just like Dawn. You just haven't noticed yet. No, I'm not. And I never will be. I'm better than him. I'm better than him.
Who are you?
No.
Hello.
You're dead.
Oh, I am.
You're dead.
Yeah. I'm pretty much here. You know, just checking up on, you know, you, Astrid, my favorite. Favorite toy, you know.
This has to be the orb. It has to be the orb. You're just an illusion from the orb. You're not real.
Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm not from the little orb or something you're talking about? Whatever. I'm 100% real. I am alive. You really think a petty pool of lava would kill me?
You're
Do
not
you
real!
You really think I am that easy?
You're not real! I got you out of my life! I don't need you following me around! Get away from me!
Mm-hmm. Is screaming gonna fix all your problems? Is that really what you think is gonna happen, Astrid? You've always been a tool. Really, you've just been something useful for me, but you've never been that important.
Come on, there has to be a way out. No, please, no, 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 no. I'm not letting this orb get me. No, no, no! Please!
Come on.
No, let me out! No, no, please, please, no!
terms of item.
No, please! Someone help! Please! Music! Amaris! Someone! Anyone, please! Help me! No!
Is you screaming and crying for help really gonna help you? It didn't really help, you know, Catalyst.
It's not my fault. He told everyone to run. I was just doing what he said. There was nothing I could have done.
Is it really not your fault? Who have you tried to help that the only thing you've done is really make it worse for them?
No.
Every time you've tried to actually genuinely help someone, you failed them or made it worse. You've always just been something, Astrid. Something closer than you think. You've been a tool to me, always. But maybe being a tool to me made you more like me than you would accept.
That's not true! I'm not like you!
Oh, really?
I never was! I never will be!
Is that really what you think? Really think about it. Have you really helped anybody?
I've helped Music. I've helped Amaris. They've made me better people.
Is that the truth? Or maybe just more lies?
I got rid of Kane. I killed him and now he can't hurt Music anymore. I made sure of it.
You killed the man.
I had no choice.
For once, Astrid, you made me at least a minimal prize. A kill.
I had no choice! He would have killed her! I had to do it!
You would have killed her, but does that make his killing justified? Does it really make it justified? Killing is still killing, Astrid. I didn't really think completely you were becoming like me, but now this changes everything. You are becoming more like me.
No, I'm not! No! No, that's not true! Get away! Please! Someone get me out of here!
It's a magical box, Astrid. It's really impossible to break in this stuff. So I don't know why you're even trying at this point. Is it really that hard to accept that you're not as good as you think you are?
It's not my fault.
You've always been weak. You've never really helped anybody. And when you think you could help somebody, you just fail them completely.
It's not my fault. I never asked you to find me. I never asked you to take care of me. You made that choice. Explain that, huh? You took me in. So explain that.
Well, you stole. But nobody else found out but me. You seemed useful at the time. And were pretty useful for all the time I was with you. But that's always what you really were to me. Just someone useful. Whenever you ceased your use, I'd probably, you know, get rid of you. But you never really lost that much use to me. And nowadays, killing, not helping your friends very well. You've been more of, you know, use to me than you actually think. You feeling just helped me.
You're
more.
Dead. So even if what you say is true, you're dead! You're gone!
Am I really?
I saw it! Amaris used her magic and threw you into that lava in Volcanus! I saw it! I was there!
Did you see my body after it fell into the lava? Exactly what I thought. You don't understand, Astrid. But you don't have power in this world. You don't... Your entire life, you've been the one being used. The one following. You've always just been the puppet. Never the one in control. You never had choices. You've always just followed what other people did.
Get out of my head! Let me go! I won't let you use your words to get mess with me!
Well, Astrid, you know something that's stronger than words? Actions. Why don't you show me you're better than me? Why don't you prove it to me? You know what?
Just leave me alone!
You've never really had a choice, Astrid, but I'll give you one, maybe, too. You wanna prove you're better than me? That you're not... That, you know, you actually have control of your life? Okay, Astrid. Do it. If you have really the feelings, do it. Murder me right now. And prove to me that you're better.
If I kill you, no, I won't do it. Killing you will only prove your point. If I kill you, then that will make me become like you. And I've told you once, I'll tell you again. I'm nothing like you! And I never will be!
Let's calm down here. There's no need to get aggressive, you know.
You know what? You're right about one thing, though. I have spent my whole life being told by others what to do. That's all I ever was, huh? Just a puppet, just someone's little plaything, whatever the hell you want to say.
Yeah, pretty much.
You know what? I'm done. I'm done being just that. I'm done being lied to. I'm done being controlled by other people. I'm done having you hover over my head.
Let's not do something hasty right now, okay?
I'm done. Not having my own choice. I'm done. It's gone. Wonderful. It's gone. See, Astrid? It was just in your head. It's okay. It was just in your head. I'm not like him. I never will be like him. But your loser was right about one thing. I have been used by a lot of people throughout my life. I'm just a puppet. Or was, or maybe still is, I don't know. But I'm not gonna be a puppet anymore. As soon as I get out of this godforsaken box! What the? am at the front of my house. I'm at the front of my house. No, that's no way it would have been 3 weeks. There was no way it was... Unless... Was I really that out of it? No! No, 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 no. No. I don't care anymore. I'm going to bed. What the hell? Why does this day keep getting weirder? There's a chest for Astrid. Hello, Astrid. I would like to congratulate you in completing your training. If everything went well, faced your fears and conquered them. Now I have left you a little present. This is armor. It's not the best, but I hope it helps you in the future. Now go out into the world and have crazy adventures and have fun. Also, have a nice day and don't forget, I'm always watching. What is this? Daedric. Is that the name of the armor? Okay. Now, starting today, I'm not a kid anymore. It's time to grow up.